knows that they're drowning. She hopes that there's still something left. Let go now, 'cause he's leaving. But she'd be fine pretending things were alright, even while it's ending. Keep it inside, she can feel them bending. All their love is pending, so what is she defending? Even when she says she'll open her eyes, all her words are empty when she denies that she can feel them bending. All their love is pending, so what is she defending? But she'd be fine pretending.